So, ladies and gentlemen, if we can make sure that we keep the side of the stage clear. Oh, another winning smile! My lord! No one would think that we were had an awful Tory government and that we were at the, on the verge of nuclear war. There's almost civil war in Spain. There's earthquakes and storms and hurricanes wreaking vengeance across the world because people over here are smiling. You lot are miserable bastards. So you're probably bringing the wrath of God, in fact, the wrath of God upon us over here. No, they're all photographers. Notice they're all photographing up by kilts. You wouldn't be the first, and I'm sure you won't be the last. I mean, you're at the third glory hole on the left once I've done my dangerous shit. I will be selling the used wet wipes. They can all be clean filmed and wrapped. I can sign them and even say what brand of hummus it was. If any of you, is that too much?
Too much.
Well, you can't get too much on a wet wipe, really, can you? I'm actually sponsored by Johnson's Wet Wipes. One for the face and one, no. Right, okay, we are getting ready for Pyrex. But before we do, I'd like to, can we give a special round of applause? There's a young lady in the audience who's been coming here for 5 years. She's been doing a bit of practicing with Pyrex, so I just want to get her on stage to say hello, just for a moment. Her name's Millie. She's got one of the best black metal growls that I've ever heard. I won't get her to do it. But this young lady is the biggest fan of Pyrohex and is turning herself into a Pyrohex performer. I don't think they even realise that she's like their apprentice. So ladies and gentlemen, can I see some horns? And can I get a hell yeah for Millie? Massive Avenged Sevenfold fan. I'm not holding that against her. It's fine, the wax will come out of your ears eventually. But look out for her. She will be, I'm sure, an amazing fire performer in the future. And as I always say to everyone, get the hell off of my stage! What are you doing here? This is my time! My time to shine! Oh my God, I'm touching cloth. Does anyone like the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Because I've got a tortoise head that's coming out now. Honestly, gravity's doing its business.